I want to do this, and they don't. They have the opportunity, they don't.
Why?
Because it's money. That means that they have to starve a little.
Marlon Brando doesn't need money.
So when you make a picture like we do, let's say it's bad, we've not only wasted our time, our money, owe people the rest of our life, but we also have the ridicule of everybody that looks at us, you see, so that it becomes that they're terrible, they're no good. Because we put ourselves on a line for whatever it is, we said, here we are, this is the best we can do, we have nobody to say, yes, it's wrong. So if we want to laugh in the middle of a dramatic scene, we laugh. If we want to cry, we cry. We don't shoot through glasses or up, you know, art films are not necessarily photography. It's feeling. And if we can capture a feeling of a people, of a way of life, then we've made a good picture. And art is a very bad word here in this country. Art is a very bad word.